Hello, hello, beautiful people! Welcome on my YouTube channel, Living La Terra. How are you? I hope you're safe and sound. Yes, this is Weekly Laughter, reading just for you. Taurus, zodiac sign. So, let's get started. Okie dokie, let me start with the three messages tarot card with the best tarot deck in the world, the Sunray tarot deck. Okay guys, so let me see what I have for you for upcoming week of yours. Okay, first message is coming. Let go of your past. Okay guys, let me tell you one thing. A lot of people have the same problem. People simply can't let go of past. And kind of, guys, this also could be your story. Do not allow, I beg of you, your past to control you. Do you understand me? Move forward and see what you have learned from your previous relationship, what you learned from your previous moves and decisions. For some of you, going back is maybe possible if this is what you really, really, really want. But maybe, guys, you shouldn't do that. But okay, this is not my job to judge to anyone. Okay, guys, we will see what other messages holds for you. Think positively. With your positivity, you can attract many new people. Nice. Especially after letting go of memories of your ex. You see, guys, everything makes sense. So be positive. Let go of your ex, right? Attract new people. Because, you see, you become very popular. Almost like a celebrity, guys. It's written. Now listen, pay attention. Someone is already watching you. And someone adores your personality. Baby, 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 it's written new crush in your life. So see, guys, it makes sense, right? Right. So if you find strength to let go of your past, then you will get a new person. It's written, guys. It's written. This is part of your destiny. And the third one, I can see already who is this, Aries, Leo, Sage. Now, guys, didn't you have for the past week, if I'm not mistaken, Aries, Leo, Sage. So this strong person attached somehow to you, this person still think of you. Yes, very ambitious person. Yes, very demanding person. Yes, flamboyant. Yes, this or that, you know, businessman with a lot of money, leader type of a man. Greater than alive or whatever. But guys, let me tell you one thing. This could be your colleague, and I can see your career finally is taking off. Maybe you will become a boss. Maybe your boss or your manager will be like interested into you. Maybe already they are. But someone will see, and this is what I like. Someone will see how good you are as a person, you know. You know, how many times you said to yourself, I'm lonely, I'm single, nobody see how good I am. How many times you said the same thing for yourself. So guys, this situation finally now is changing. Let me change my deck, right? Right. So now let me see who is this person who can see through you saying, hey, Taurus, whatever is your name, man or woman, I like your style. I like the way you look. Oh my, someone is already affected by your look, by your personality. Guys, someone is crying. My, oh my, this is your ex. Baby, baby, baby. You see how my tarot reading makes sense. Let go of your past. And guys, you know, I will read your comments, because I do still read your comments, every single one. Guys, either this is you crying, But guys, I still think, especially Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, someone still cries like a baby because of you. You see? So I can see a friends of your ex saying, well, this is your mistake, not yours, but theirs, right? But someone can't forget you. So do you know who this is? Is this is your friend? Is this is your ex? Who is this? Do you have any kind of problem in your current relationships? Maybe. But guys, generally speaking, let me repeat once again, let go of your past. Stop crying. Think positively, and there you have it. There you have it, guys. I already told you who is coming in your life. There you have it, the sun. So, honey, stop crying. Crying of the spilled milk have no purpose. You know, regrets, regrets, regrets. Whether this is you or whether this is your ex crying over you. This is goodbye. This is farewell. But kind of you are ready for this move. And someone cries because of you. Guys, easy, 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 easy. You can reject someone, whether you know that or not. But you are dealing with a person who is very sensitive and who is good for you. Aries Leo Sage is very good for you. Major card, the Hanged Man. Of course, Hanged Man. Maybe this is you still crying, guys. I don't know. Maybe you're in a very happy marriage, but maybe you have problem with your health, or maybe family, or guys, you know, whatever. Honey, hey, you, stop. Major card of the Sun will bring you whatever you need. Stability, harmony, self-esteem, better health, whatever you need. Guys, it's there. I beg of you, think positively. Maybe you will lost a battle, but you will gain a war. This is like old expression, at least in my country, right? So Major Card of the Hangman, someone is waiting. Either you or your ex is still waiting on you. I think you crushed the heart of this person. Could be your ex, could be current partner, could be someone who want to be with you. And I think you will reject someone. King of Swords, strong words. Very opinionated someone. This could be you, but guys, once again, I can see Gemini, I can see Libra, Leo, and Aquarius zodiac sign. So this person is like deeply in love with you, but you will reject this person for unknown reason, at least unknown to me, guys. Maybe you are falling in love with someone else, and this person will cry out their soul because of you. Someone is hanging in the air. Someone expect your phone call, at least a conversation of some kind, at least a message, at least give me something. Okay, Nine of Cups, what this means in your story, Nine of Cups? Well, you will become very, very popular. So all of a sudden, a lot of people will be like, you know, interested into you. And still, I think there is a big danger. You can reject person, and this person could be a real good catch for you. Tauruses, you really must use this sword, and you must clear your thoughts. Because kind of, at least some of you, you are dealing with two ideas, you are dealing with two people, you are dealing with two suitors, and kind of you do not know how to make the difference. Which one is the one? Well, let me help you. One of them is the one, but I still do not know which one. Guys, I will leave that to you. Six of Cups, take care of your family members. Someone will come with some present. Someone will visit you. Be a good soul. Don't fight with people. Allow other people to be who they are. You just take care of yourself. Let go of past. Think positively. A lot of people coming to you. You will become very popular, almost like a celebrity. But let me tell you one thing. Everything what is glittery is not a gold. So guys, you know, be careful about your next move. Comment, like, share, subscribe or call me and book a private reading. On Skype. God bless.